guys, it's Smash Papado, and I'm gonna be speedrunning New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Alright. So that will be 6 seconds off the clock. Because that was the intro. Alright, let's go. Hopefully no fails, and, you know, less fails. My remote wasn't working. Don't entirely blame me on that one. My remote wasn't working. I could have slid, but nah. Alright. Approximately 1 minute for the first thing. 1-1 cleared. Alright, let's go. The objective is to defeat Bowser. So all we need to do is defeat Iggy and Bowser Jr. Yeah, so that's it. Grab the power, release. I messed up there. Wait, I won't be able to get the thing, so... Because I have to ground pound. This will help immensely, because if I did it normally, I would be like dodging everything. Waiting... And it takes far less time for getting the star. Huh. I actually timed that jump correctly. And I got 200, I'm surprised. Let me just focus a little bit, right? Alright. Oh no, the light is too bright. Oh wait. Actually, it isn't there right now. He jumped! Which is gonna help immensely. Oh my goodness, my remote isn't working. Help! Oh no, I pressed. No, Shino! Thank you! Remember, release, always release. That should be okay for the screen. Come on, holding down. No! Cutscenes always mess me up. Come on, spam aim too. Cannon in the mix. I have 8 lives. I'm pretty good. Ah, yes, cutscenes. The tower and the airship will definitely mess me up. I'm going for the Wiggler because it does more quicker and less deaths. Iggy's tower, oh my goodness. Also, the raft will. What did I save? Why did I save? That would certainly mess me up. Got it right. Great. Absolutely great. Imagine if I didn't get that Koopa. Imagine if I landed on the spike wall. Frustration, 100%. Okay, I get the ice bar because it's gonna help immensely. Holding one doesn't do anything for an underwater, so peaceful spin. Oh no, it's gonna mess me up. Don't worry. No need to worry. I actually messed it up because this is gonna take longer. Cause yeah. Alright. I messed up but I still have to keep on going. And that was just 5-1. 5-1. And I bet the Piranha Plant will go in my way. Yep, he will obviously get in my way. Come on, man, are you serious? I didn't actually expect it to do that. But I just lowered it back. Lowered it like this. But up it a bit. Make it a bit closer. But you do it right. The bigger is not angry by hitting them with a ball. The physics stop you there. What? How did that not lift me? Alright, a few fails in the speedrun then. Actually did better than not recording. No violence, please. Alright. The biggest messer upper in all of Music Online, mostly speedrun. Actually, I'll carry this. can reach blocks. Also, it allows me to... Our two players don't know exactly. Flower, help the minions. I think I'm going to make it more exciting. It is white on the camera. This is not racist. White turtles. Put in a shell. Land. Did I land? No, I didn't. You can see the front in it. Down. My goodness, the curtain. Alright. Now, next is the other thing. Ah yes, the raft. Another huge monster hopper. Also Toad. I figured. Don't save. It's much more quicker. Also, it lets me to save. Did not get lucky. Away, not inch away from me. Also, ice flower. And fire flower. Flower, don't you inch away from me. Why I press down? Oh no, no. And this checkpoint doesn't have any levels. Oh no, they're gonna mess up my thing. Well, that's just great, isn't it? I need to get lucky here. Come on, give me that mushy. Thank you. you thought. Easy. Easy, easy, and it's easy. Easy, poop bus in midair. Also, no more necessities. Wait, that theory is wrong. People need necessities in their lives. Oh boy. Combo attack. Well, that worked. Shelter. Shelter. Oh, hold on. I can pick you up. Oh my goodness. That is a beast right there. Oh my! Kill that beast. Kill that beast. Run. Koopa. Koopa the quick. Slide. Oh come on, the Koopa, really? The slide pole, really? That's a huge mess up, and we're halfway to 30 minutes. Great. Please don't block it. Please don't block it. Please don't block it. Please don't block it. Please don't. Yes. Oh, that was lucky. Secret exit, here we come. It's dark. Let there be light. Lighthead. I thought I could make it stop. Just for the fun of it, I'm gonna mess myself up over here. It's a go time. Here we go. Here's my face, as you can see. I slowed myself down twice. I wonder if we can get these P6 jumps. If there aren't any. It should be low enough, right? No! I pressed 2. I literally pressed 2. I can do it without a power up. I can do it without a power up because there's no other enemies except that one boo. Actually, I don't need any. swore I hold up. Yeah, that's the only piece of charm you can do. It's not even a piece of just like questions. So it's just a switch. Should be low enough, right? Throw that block and we out of here, boys. Be out of here. Not the wiz just yet, right? Oh my! That's bad. Very bad. Okay, let's see if it touches the stairs or not. Kinda does. Okay, you need to go now. Oh. Please! Oh, one up! Alright, we lost two lives, but we made it. Alright, people, we made it. High five. Alright. My dog is here. Mess up my speedrun. How could you? I trusted you. Are you kidding me? And the next level is gonna be from out. Okay, that was cookie. He's looking at the phone. Don't say it. Run. Well, I underestimated my own power, so okay. They go through, but yeah. Oh, no, I don't need it. I hate waiting for these things. The higher you are, the more dangerous it gets. Oh boy, I did not see that coming. Grab the power for protection. That didn't work. What if? Nope. Okay. See, blocked. How did? Oh no. What? Okay, I blame that one on me. Lee. Alright, so it means I'm not vulnerable now. Grab the mushroom, just grab that mushroom. Oh my. When I was younger, I used to feel at these and cry like a lot. Pow. Yeah. Do not die now. Woo! What up? Let's go.
Let's go.
Is he from over here, right? Alright, another hard level. Great. Hey, you can see it clearly. Very clearly. Alright. Oh, come on. How was I supposed to dodge that? Well, speed running. Ain't fair. And yes, you do need at least a power up in speed running. Where are the spikes coming? Spike walls coming from? There's no spike. This is in the desert, for all I know. Oh boy. Destroyed. Checkpoint. Let's go. I'm not gonna get all these points. Surely I ain't. So I got a better power. Come on. Get it. Advance, jump, okay, go, yes, apparently, bruh. Alright, this is where I can potentially die and suck. Huh. Wow. Here we go. Huh. Almost 30 minutes. If I didn't mess up those times, I could have gotten out of like, what? 25 minutes. Especially for the, what do you call this? The raft. Oh boy. And if I failed without, if I did it without power-ups, then, oh my goodness, then yes. I'm not going for fire flower. Cause like, the rule. If it's a lava level, you choose ice. If it's a ice level, you choose what? Fire. It's a rule of gaming, alright? Rule 69 of gaming. I'm pretty sure I clicked onto the one and pressed 2 and then it didn't do anything. I'm pretty sure I bonked my head against both. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I think it's best to spin jump on those. Or just short hop, short hop. Jump, jump, jump. Oh no, I thought that was the end. It's the end. Oh, imagine if I fell. That would be so bad. I actually got the second star coin. I'm just gonna do this for the fun of it. Give me that one. Meow. And again, my controller wasn't working for a second. I can see that one moving. Bop. Huh. Actually, huh. Okay. At least I'm still alive. I've won by what cost. Alright, airship time. Oh great, this one. I always see this one because of particular level. Cause it's the one. So many cannons. Oh my goodness. Yep, that was bound to happen, by the way. Backfired. Twice. Okay, a mushroom. Great. Double great. Huh, worked. Oh, please. No coins will be so annoying for that part. Also, this part as well. Go. What was I waiting for again? I have no idea. Actually, we can max screw that. It won't let me screw. Go fast. Alright. Power up anyone. I know there's an ice flower in one of the crates, so I might get that one. I know this crate. This particular crate. This one. Here for the extra protection and the extra movement. I tried to cancel it. Come at me, bro. Wah, ah, ah. I have ice, so there's no way you could possibly, you know, burn me or anything. Oh boy. I won, but at what cost? My ice flower. Huh. Come on, Peach, just get kidnapped already. Mario's so mad he gets hunchbacked.
I thought that was the final level. Or was it?
There's Big Man Destin, baby. Let's go. First, grab the ice flower on the bar. Yeah, the one on the bar is more safe. Eh, I could risk it, but nah. Stall. Hey, at least I preserved time. What else am I supposed to do? Not. Please, please, please. But wouldn't there be some lava, you know, around here? Because it was, oh yeah, over there. It basically fell through the floor and didn't burn anything. Huh, nice touch. She nailed it. Looks like it's a Bowser. And this is a normal Bowser. Normal Bowser Mario Maker 2 is small, man. Can we at least double Big Mushroom him? Because that would work. Bye, Bowser. Come on, Peach, we saved you. Don't cry. Wait a minute, she seems abnormally short. I wonder if that's really Peach. Yeah, she really looks abnormally short to me. Looks like it isn't, Princess. Oh boy. Here we go. If you crouch, you don't get affected by it. Come on, fire over here, my boy. My boy. Over here, man. Over here. Oh my. Come on. We need to get up there. ASAP. Alright, bye, Bowser. I actually only got this part. Come on, fire down here, my boy. Come on. I'll bust out your fireballs. Yeah, they really don't work. What if the fireball? Or the block which had the propeller inside. My goodness, this man can jump. He should be maybe Jump Turtle, because you know, Jump Man, Jump Turtle. Goodness. Come on. I can do this. Like any other playthrough. Come on. I don't even know what's happening. Don't kill me. Come on. And done. 40 minutes. Oh my goodness. So that's all for today, people. And for next time, see you guys later. Bye.